Hello friends, today in this video we will write and learn 10 lines essay on Ayodhya Ram Mandir. First line. Ayodhya Ram Mandir is the most popular temple of Hindus. Second line. This temple is located in the state of Uttar Pradesh, India. Third line. This temple has been built in Ayodhya, the birthplace of Lord Rama. Fourth line. It is a symbol of Indian cultural and religious unity. Fifth line. The chief architect of Ayodhya Ram Mandir is Chandrakant Sompura. Sixth line. Idols of Lord Rama, Mata Sita, Lakshman and Hanuman ji have been installed inside the temple. Seventh line. The foundation stone of Ram Mandir was laid on 5th August 2020. 8th line. The consecration of Ram Mandir took place on 22nd January 2024. 9th line. This temple is a symbol of excellence in religious literature and architecture. 10th line. Ram Mandir reminds us of the good character and values of Lord Rama. So dear friends, if you like this video, then subscribe to this YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.